We now have some students to recognize.
This time of year, we always recognize our student council presidents, and we'll start with our middle schools. First, we have Sitlali Mercado from Berry Middle School, and her sponsor is Kiangela Police. From Kimbrough Middle School, we have Destiny Brown, and her sponsor is Holly Robinson. From Terry Middle School, we have Molly Ann Smith, and her sponsor this evening is Daniel Taylor. All right, from Vanston Middle School, we have Jasmine Johnson, and her sponsor is Michael Miles. And from Wilkinson Middle School, we have Shamaria Biggs, and her sponsor is Madeline Donat and Katie Ham. Now we'll take time to recognize our Middle School National Junior Honor Society presidents. From Agnew Middle School, Shelby Taylor, and her sponsor is Adam Goebel. From Berry Middle School, Alonzo Needham, and his sponsor, Haley McDonald. From Kimbrough Middle School, the president is Haley Bambico, with her sponsor, Michelle Weed. From McDonald Middle School, please welcome Jalen Williams and her sponsor, Chris McMillan. From AC New Middle School, we have Augustine Limones and his sponsor, Christy Mile. From Terry Middle School, Olivia Gallegos and her sponsor, Annette Coates. Vanston Middle School, Stephanie Barboza with sponsor Kim Taylor. And last but not least, from Wilkinson Middle School, we have Claudia Duran with her sponsor, Madeline Donat. Moving on to high schools now, our student council presidents, Mesquite High Schools is Cartez Rowell, and his sponsor is Jenna Williams. From North Mesquite High School, Yasmin Hoskins, and her sponsor, Kathleen Hamilton. Give us 1 minute here. From West Mesquite High School, the student council president is Odarius Young, and his sponsor is Eliza Quick and Jennifer Conway. And now for our National Honor Society presidents, from John Horn High School, Stanley Matthew, and his sponsor, Michael Barrier. From Mesquite High School, Evan George, and his sponsor, Michelle Hicks. From North Mesquite High School, Kara Hitt, and her sponsor, Angie Johnson and Phyllis Henson. And from West Mesquite High School, we have Joseph Mohan with his sponsor, Stacy Gallegos. And from Poteet High School, the student council president is Jasmine Derry. She's here with Deanna White, the vice president, and their sponsor is Jonathan Forsey. We have one other staff member to recognize this evening for our life-saving award. On Friday, September 26th, a kitchen employee at Agnew Middle School began choking during lunch. Other kitchen employees called for the nurse and the SRO. The employees performed the Heimlich maneuver on her, but she wasn't responding or breathing. The cafeteria manager called 911, while another employee, Irma Campos, worked on getting the food to dislodge and was successful. Irma was truly a hero that day, and she is here with us tonight. So please welcome Irma Campos.